So hi, I'm Lamarie Williams. I'm the co-founder and director of the Women's Film Festival. I currently live in Chicago, Illinois, and I'm also the founder and executive director of Women of the Now.
My name is Susie, and I'm the director of programming for the Film Festival. We have some amazing films from all across the world, but we need your help to present them.
Hi, I'm Jess, and if you're anything like me, you love film, and you also love women.
And this year, we're about to have our fourth annual year during Women's History Month, March 16th through the 24th.
One of the things we'd love to do is not only have our films here, but also our filmmakers, so that people can get a chance to learn from directors and filmmakers and producers from all across the country. And we need your help to make that happen.
And it's going to be happening all over the city. We're super excited.
For the second year in a row, I get to witness the magic that unfolds both on and off the screen. As women, men, and children, I think we can all agree when we come together to support the women in our community, we all benefit.
And we've got some really cool programming happening, and we're in a place now where we're just kind of trying to get more funding so that the festival can be as big and exciting as we want it to be. So that means we need you. And any donation is helpful. There truly is no too small a donation. So just if you can give whatever you can, that would be incredible.
So as the Women's Film Festival gears up for their fourth year, we're asking for your support.
So I hope that you'll donate to the Women's Film Festival today.